Australopithecus africanus lived about 2.5 to 3 million years ago, very similar to afarensis, but our brain was a bit bigger.
2.5 million years ago in Ethiopia, I lived Australopithecus garhi. I had a small brain and large molars, like the non-hominid apes, but the relative proportions of my limbs and the association with primitive tools there were, suggesting I was a transitional form mixing primitive and advanced features.
Hello, darlings. 2 million years ago in South Africa, I, Australopithecus sediba, lived showing a mix of primitive features such as a small brain case and adaptation for life in trees, with very advanced features such as a very modern hand. This very modern hand structure has led some to speculate whether I might be more closely related to the genus Homo than many of the Australopithecines, darlings.
Ha ha, hello, man. I am Kenyanthropus, known from Kenya 3.5 million years ago, man. I had a small brain case, but my face was a bit flatter than those seen in the Australopithecines, man. So, those who discovered me felt that I should be considered a new genus outside Australopithecus, and perhaps it was Kenyanthropus, man, which was ancestral to later hominids and not Australopithecines. But I was similar to the Australopithecines in general.